The old church of St Bartholomew at Whittington was pulled down in 1863 and the present one erected within a few yards of the original site. From a south view of the church, taken in 1789, as well as from later engravings, it appears that it was a small building, consisting of nave, chancel, south porch, and a low spire at the west end. The windows at the east and west ends, as well as those on each side of the porch, are represented as filled with tracery of the perpendicular period. But the window by the priest's door into the chancel appears to be early in the decorated period. Whilst there is a small early English lancet in the south wall of the nave. Other indications of an early origin come from a note that some of ye old windows are no better than loopholes. According to Dr. Pegg, the church was originally a chapel of ease to Chesterfield. It appears to have become independent in 1632. Thank you. The old font is preserved in the new church, and from it we may gather that there was a church here before the Norman style had departed.